Hey guys, what's going on? The day is finally here. Snow and time to plow the driveways. You can see we got about an inch or two in the ground already. So time to unlock the shed and get the plowing. I have my little shovel girl right here, so while I'm plowing, she'll shovel. I put my chains on last night, so we're good with chains. You see in the back there? I gotta close up this garage after the fact. A little lock right there in this fucking thing. Alright. This is gonna stay open, it's gonna piss me off. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Here, hold the camera. I'm gonna shovel this thing real quick. So my mom won't fucking bitch moan and complain about snow being in the garage. This way I can tap my boots off. And then we'll have to worry about. First time using this, guys, so this is the review. I haven't used it yet, well, to move wood and leaves, but that's really about it. Not actually in the snow. Here we go, I'm gonna go to the driveway and I'll put my mom's car, her car, and my truck so I can plow. And then I'll be good to go. So, here we go. Coming? Yeah, I should go. Because I'll be right back, I'm gonna go move the cars and we'll continue filming a little bit, alright? do some more at my grandma's and I've got me food up there and shit. But other than that, there you go. There's a review of the Husqvarna snowplow. So far, it was fucking great. So, oh yeah, the reason why I got this is because me and her were cuddling around this morning. She fucking elbowed me in the fucking face right here. So don't ignore that. She beat me up, guys. I sue her. I'm kidding. Alright, guys. I'll do more videos with you tomorrow. I'm supposed to get some more of this fucking shit. So, we'll be another video tomorrow. Shit, stuff in the comments could be with that. So, that's about it, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and always make sure to keep it country.